We now have an update to breaking news we brought to you last night on ABC 4 News at 10. Officials have now identified the victim of a deadly TRAX accident as 23-year-old Edgar Juarez-Santana. He was struck by a northbound TRAX train as it left the Mill Creek station. UTA says they've no further information on this, and it is under investigation tonight.